Good morning, everyone. Thank you for joining me today. Hope you enjoyed your evening last night. Last night, at about 10:09 p.m. Central Daylight Time, there was a magnitude 4.5 earthquake there in New Mexico. A sparsely populated area, 26 people said they reportedly felt this earthquake. Using Google Earth, here you can see the location of the 4.5. And, in fact, there was a foreshock, almost, not quite, an hour earlier, of a magnitude 3.6. This is an area of oil and gas production. You can see all the little platforms. And I'll bring it up here. Little dots all over the place. This area is an area when the continents collided that caused mountain building. It is also close to an area of Rayton-Clayton volcanic fields. What could go wrong? Here on USGS, you can see the Cimarron mountain range. Now, originally, this was all sediment eons ago when the Earth was forming. This area was completely under the ocean. Thick layers of sediment developed, and then the continents moved closer to each other. They collided and created this mountain range, the Rocky Mountain Range, etc. The magnitude 3.6 occurred at 9:11 Central Daylight Time. 24 people said they felt that earthquake. Both of these earthquakes had an intensity level of 4. Which means during the day, it would have been felt by many, indoors, outdoors by a few, at night some would have been awakened. Dishes, windows, and doors disturbed. Walls creaking make the creaking sound, sensation like a heavy truck striking a building. And automobiles parked outside, you would have noticed them rocking noticeably. Here is the felt map for the 3.6. Like I said, this was the foreshock. Yeah, we got one report all the way over here on the right. And then the felt report from the 4.5. We got a little white dot here for Santa Fe. It looks like more people farther away reported feeling the 3.6. And that was probably because it was shallower. It was only 4.9 kilometers in depth. So that would be about 3 miles below sea level. All earthquakes are measured from sea level, whereas the 4.5 was 6.2 kilometers in depth, which would be almost 4 miles deep. The shallower the earthquake, the further out it's going to be felt. And like I said, this is an area of deep sediment and also volcanic rock because of the collisions of the continent. And then they had volcanic eruptions, etc. So this earthquake does seem to be man-made in origin, maybe from wastewater injection or the removal of the gas and oil. You can see here we got Rayton. It's close to there. So the question is, did you feel this earthquake? Like I said, it's a sparsely populated area. I'm sure they're going to be going out and checking the pipes and the machinery out there. Yeah, a lot of fracking. If you did feel this earthquake, please put it down below. Thank you very much for taking your time to watch my videos. Thank you very much for your support. I really appreciate it. And I will talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.